Okay, hopefully you could hear this. But if you could see, there was a road down there that Nate and I just crossed maybe a couple hours ago. But given the raging water, we can't cross it. Which is freaking nuts, because we were just there. And it goes over to that road right there. But instead, we're going off this old rickety bridge that I'm standing on right now. Look at all that water. I mean, here, freaking Lord. Oh, jeez. Look at that. Look at that. Come on, way down. Good timing. Oh.